journey with the sacred medicine. DMT, ayahuasca, psilocybin, to the other side of reality. Beyond the boundary of my physical existence, the entities showed me a vision that I am the universe in human form, that our bodies are made from elements created in the hearts of dying stars.
Autonomous elements can escape from the psyche's control and present themselves as independent entities. I'm not sure he's ever seen a self-transforming alpha machine.